mulch. One of my favorite subjects. The kind my favorite mulch is alfalfa hay. The reason I like alfalfa hay is the amount of nutrients that's in it. And when you use it in small square bales like this, you can flake it off. It comes apart in small flakes, and you can lay it out through your garden relatively easily. The anatomy of a bale of hay. You have the cut side, you have the folded side, and then you have the side where the bales go around. When you buy alfalfa hay or straw as mulch, you have to store it correctly. If you store the bale with the twine side down, there's a better chance of that twine rotting or getting eaten by animals. If you store it on the side that's been cut, then the cut side acts like a straw and just sucks the water up into the bale. The best way to store a bale of hay is to store it with the folded side down. So what you do is you just flip that bale to where its cut side is on top. Now this hay is properly stored. It's got the folded side down, and it'll stay this way for much longer than it would storing it any other way.